So after this, I start with some trot canter transitions. And the same idea, I want the horse to work from the hind leg above the back towards the bit, that I really get a connection. So that the horse starts to take my hand forward, starts to take the bit forward, and to concentrate on my weight aids. That I really feel the steady contact to the mouth. The horse always starts to improve the natural gaits. And this really easy light feeded. So every corner is a small quarter circle. The short side straight again and a small quarter circle and straight again. And the same in canter. Always trying to keep the energy from behind, to renew it, that I can sit on her hind legs, that she sits on her hind legs, and we can canter into this uphill position. And again, the transition to trot, and directly fresh towards the bit again, with a soft but steady contact. And the transition to canter again. And now you see that it is really helpful to take the time in the warming up, although the horses might be fresh in the beginning, or sometimes it takes 5 minutes longer, but now we have a relaxed, concentrated horse that's really good in the contact and goes towards the bit, quite steady. And out of this, we can really work the horses.